Hello?
Are these all prisoners? Lee. Was he here? Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
Power the fans! Better, but still not good! You need to power up the others. That was a bad idea.
Has to be above. Find something.
Power up the others.
There we go. One more. That door. Looks like the only way out.
You guys know a way out of here?
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Give it right back! capable of.
Can't let him hit me.
I have a shot.
You will never leave this place.
It's starting to feel that way.
Don't get stuck! Positioning!
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. place never ends.
What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Kraven is calling for more Talendrones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Kraven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. I guess we'll see.
I'll suss it out. Guess it was nothing.
Webs. I will find you, Spider. Could use backup. The Spider is left.
To the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
Watch it.
It had to be done.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons, Devil's Breath, the City Hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea!
Enough of this!
Do not let your prey get too close, Spider!
Yes! Did Kraven bring you here? Or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex! We're both in this arena!
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all!
You're wrong.
He awakened something, Spider. And you in him.
Show me more! Back off!
Come on! I just need an opening!
Well done!
Defeat me! Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one. Move!
You disappoint me, Spider-Man.
Leave power! Lock mine! Online.
There! Now, show us your full strength!
my new venom power to get past that. Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Just whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what he stole.
No more negative energy! My powers are back!
His power over you has faded. Take back control!
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
No!
It was too slow.
Your enemy.
Back off!
Yes!
just need an opening.
Well done.
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
It had to be done.
Phil! Come here! Did he disrupt my venom? Too slow. Yes! Venom's back online.
There! Now, show us your full strength!
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
It had to be done.
Working. Welcome back, Venom Powers.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology!
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
You are stronger than you appear, little one. But do not underestimate your enemy.
You stay down! An opening.
Take what is yours.
Maybe you have changed!
Enough of this!
Back online.
There! Now, show us your full strength!
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me.
You are stronger than you appear, little one. But do not underestimate your enemy.
You stay down! is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody!
You're a cliché! At least the other spider has a man behind the mask!
You don't know anything about me! Welcome back, Venom Powers! In the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy, terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
To teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. It's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad. Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight! What the hell, Miles? I know this is you, Lee! Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you. I'm not listening! Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. But for what? What do we get? I know I'm... Left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn. Pinky! Kenki! I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
Don't!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You need to let me in eventually.
Anyhow, where are you?
No!
Here, Mom.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
I won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I've heard that before.
I mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
It's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
You're right. It's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole heap.
But I couldn't save you. Poor Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!